Shots fired near a Kansas City high school send police officers scrambling. Three people arrested at the scene. Good evening, everyone. The shots fired after school had let out for the day.
The scene near Central High School. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live near 32nd and Indiana right now. Martin?
Well, Larry, anytime you hear about shots fired in a school, that's going to raise a lot of concerns, of course. Here's where Central High is located to where we're standing. It's about a block to a block and a half south of where we were at. But the actual incident that we're talking about took place here where we're standing at 32nd and Indiana. What happened here, a police officer was driving past this intersection, heard what he thought sounded like gunfire, and out of the corner of his eye, saw what looked to him to be a teenage boy firing a gun. So the police officer called for help, then turned around and began to give chase to a group of boys that had gathered this intersection, creating a bit of a hectic scene because, as we mentioned, students had just been dismissed from Central High, so there are a lot of people hanging around here. However, after a few minutes, police had arrested three boys, searching them and questioning them here at the scene, a scene where officers also found bullet casings on the street and, after a brief search, found a gun that had been tossed into a nearby backyard. Now, police don't know yet if whoever had the gun was shooting at somebody or just showing off by shooting into the air. Fortunately, though, nobody was hit. And as police began sorting things out around here this afternoon, they ended up releasing two of the three boys they had in custody. The other one, however, will likely face some sort of gun charge and remains in custody here at the 5 o'clock hour. Back out here live at 32nd in Indiana. Again, kind of a quick look to show you where Central High School is. What we know, at least at this point, is the location of Central High School and the fact that students were being dismissed at that hour. And as far as any connection to the shooting here, it all seems to be a coincidence. Nobody from the school seems to have been targeted, just the fact that the shooting happened here close by. However, anytime you're going to have a report of a shooting near a school, that's going to really ramp up an urgent response for police. Reporting live from 32nd in Indiana, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News. Larry and Kelly.